Hi, I'm David Stott. I'm a filmmaker here in New York City, and I'm directing and writing Coach of the Year, a kid-friendly sports comedy. I've been a swim coach for since I was 15 years old. I've been a filmmaker since I was 15 years old. I finally had the chance and the opportunity to put my two great life loves together in this one project. So, based on a true story.
We are thrilled to have our New York premiere at the SOHO International Film Festival on opening night, Thursday, June 9th. Hope to see you there.
So we're going after a state championship with no team, no uniforms, and no pool.
I didn't say it'd be easy.
We're gathered here tonight for what is certain to be a slaughter. With three races remaining, it's clear the Bobcats do not belong here.
When are we getting a pool?
When are we getting a pool?
When are we getting the pool?
Stop! I'm not doing this.
Pretend he could pay you.
How much?
What are we talking about here? A league championship?
State championship.
Have you ever been on a swim team before? Do you know how to swim?
These people are turning your sport into a circus.
Dominion Prep has been state champs 9 years in a row.
We are going to get clobbered!
There is no shame in forfeiting.
How can we possibly beat these guys?
This king is best.
Aloha!
We don't have any spirit.
Do you want to beat Dominion Prep or not?
Watch and learn, old man!
If the Bobcats are gonna pull this one off, they're gonna have to have the perfect race. This splash and dash is gonna make state history.
And where are practices being held?